the weirdest thing ever.
That's never happened before.
Oh my gosh. Are you guys ready to witness something terrible?
It's called Boogie, 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 Boogie.
Look at the loading screen. It's like a little, twinkle, twinkle little star.
That's exactly what I was about to say.
Oh my gosh. It's loading. Come on, we want to experience this.
Play the game. Boogie is an autosave.
Oh, so I'm surprised this game uses an autosave feature.
What the? This
is EA.
It's not a let's play, it's just a one-off. This game called Boogie, we found a Walmart. Really?
I'm sorry.
Okay, we found a Walmart for $1 for PS2.
I forgot to put in the color. But I want to experience.
I think the color. No, it's fine.
He's fat.
Oh my gosh.
Look at how fat he is.
What the frick? Well. Did it just randomly cut out or did you press X?
I press start.
Okay, I'm gonna get the color
back
on.
Oh, the color's on. Oh no, it's
Are you sure?
No. Yeah, I made a new date.
Okay.
Switch the two red ones. You get it? Yay, there you go.
Yay!
I was about to say it.
Are you ready to witness this game?
Alright, here's my character. We got Kato, Leah, Lee, Julius, and Jet, and Bubba.
Why can't I select my character?
I'm doing it right now.
You gotta be Bubba.
You have to. So, we got generic boy.
Yo, we're gonna be this dude. Kato.
Kato.
Okay, hey, I gotta do this, alright. Customize my character.
I'm gonna move this back a bit.
Oh snap, I'm a ninja. Or I'm... You know, people that wear those hats are kinda cool, and then they put a strap on it and they look like a freaking 10-year-old at a birthday party.
By the way, the person on the side here, like, he's not playing the game, his name is Jake Boy.
He looks like Gohan.
No, he really doesn't.
Jake, go grab me a tissue, please.
Yeah, he's basically like our secretary, if you will.
Underslave.
Pause it. Pause it.
Okay. So you gotta type in Logan. Okay, can we please... Case? I don't know.
No, there's not. That's stupid.
There's no L?
I mean, it says at the top that you can use lowercase. Maybe try...
Oh.
The...
How do you
Bless you. There's no space. Oh. You had to press circle.
It should be triangle.
No, circle. Triangle is back in the PS2, remember.
I don't remember that.
The Loganizer. Is that where you're gonna name yourself?
No, that...
The Logster 54.
The log.
Yeah, let's go. Press X.
I thought this was two players.
We're doing one. Well, I'm trying. Press X squares. We're gonna start. It's just starting us off.
All right. You have to press it.
Stay on the beat, build boogie power to gain more points. Okay.
So this entire game is about gaining points.
Yeah. What?
We get he's fat. He kind of looks like Patrick's.
That you are the next big thing in the entertainment biz. I'm here to help you get started on your way to stardom.
Look at the guy next to
What the fuck is that guy?
He looks like Hunter from a Pokemon. He looks like, yeah, doesn't he?
And what's the moon in the background?
Start dancing, tap the X button, and try to follow the beat. Being in time is the basic law of dancing. That bar over there. That game doesn't look too bad. This shows you the beat of the song to help you keep the rhythm.
To start dancing, tap the X button and try to follow the beat. He is.
Now follow my lead. I am. Tap the X button as soon as the beat indicator bar is full. How am I doing that?
Okay. Yeah, he's not even touching the floor.
What the heck is happening?
Except for his tail. Good job.
Yay, I did it! I mashed X! Use
the left analog stick or the directional button. Just like smash. Change the direction of your next move.
Now follow my lead. That's actually true. Tap the X button.
All right. Now show me what you've learned. I haven't learned anything.
I didn't mash buttons. Hold on, L1.
Boogie power. Once you have enough boogie power, you can use it by holding down the L1 button.
Okay.
While burning boogie power, simply follow the arrows on screen.
What is this game?
It's called Boogie.
Follow the arrows on
screen. I get it.
Fuck, shit, quiet.
If you stay on the beat and execute the right sequence, your character will perform amazing combos.
I'm doing amazing combos. I'm doing what it's saying. Right stick plus left stick plus L1.
What boogie power is all about.
What? What am I doing? I set the Konami code.
Up, up, down, left, right. Up, down, right, right.
Wait, hold on. Up, down, right, up, down, right, right. Up, down, right, right.
Should try this again.
You suck.
Let's give it another go.
But you're talking while he's talking.
As you dance to the beat, you will build boogie power. Once you have enough boogie power, you can use it by holding down the L1 button. While burning boogie power, simply follow the arrows on screen and you can pull off amazing combos. Follow the arrows on screen.
Okay, I have boogie power now.
If you stay on the beat and execute the right sequence, your character will perform amazing
combos. Okay, give me...
Okay, now's your chance. Show me what boogie power is all about.
First of all, I gotta get my boogie power back up.
And then you gotta do up, down, right, right.
I actually like the music.
I don't like it now.
The crud is happening with this game.
I have no idea. Oh no, I'm building up my boogie power.
You have plenty of time to try this again later.
Screw you!
What?
Quit!
You can!
Boogie power saved up. You can also get all fancy-like and strike a pose. You can strike a pose by pressing and holding down the R1 button. You can then use both analog sticks to reach the target on screen. You can also use the L2 and R2 buttons to control the eyes and the mouth.
Are you kidding me?
Now follow me.
Sorry about the background noise.
Use the R1 button to strike a pose. Use the analog sticks to hit the target.
What?
I'm hitting the target.
You have to press and hold the... You have to do the right sticks.
I got it!
That was really weird.
And you will want to move around on it. Use the right analog stick to move around on stage. When you should be appearing...
Sorry about that.
Hello, it doesn't even put the R on the stick. Okay, I'm literally trying with moving the right stick.
Okay, use the right analog stick and go and grab it.
What the heck? How do you move?
You have to... What?
Dancing is just one part of becoming a big star. You need to sing as well. Now make sure to plug in your microphone.
No!
First off, you can adjust the settings so you can hear the voice of the original singer as you sing.
I'm not doing this!
This is called vocal assist. Now to do well in karaoke, you just need to sing the original song lyrics at the correct time.
We literally don't even have a mic.
This is shown.
I think
maybe
this,
I should go get my one.
This I think this is the two-player part.
The higher a bubble is on the screen, the higher the note of that lyric. You match the timing and the melody of the lyric, and you will earn the best score.
What is going on? I'm just gonna drag a bunch of poses. Oh, Snapple. I got this. Oh, Snapple, get good at this dragging the poses. Brian's locking himself in a closet now.
Really, all he's doing is just moving left and right.
That's what he did when he found out that the sixth world of Super Mario Bros. 3 was an ice world. I did it!
It's time to put your
what just happened?
Quiet.
To the top and promote you as the next big star.
No one, why?
Camera cuts are on the top of your
I'm not editing this video.
special effects. You already have to edit the game glare stuff and your own channel. I'll just add a bunch of hearts at the beginning and then just play the actual video. Or just have some guy reacting on the bottom left corner. That'll get a ton of views.
Okay. Go ahead, have fun with
it. This is basically just us editing a YouTube video. Add hearts.
Wait, what?
The frick? A text. This is totally the best video ever. You have to watch until the end. 9 out of 10 people won't notice the difference. Or just add clickbait title.
You're gonna put subscribe in there.
I wouldn't put it past you, dude. I wouldn't.
What do you spell?
Scribe. 2. D. Stop typing how I would type. GL.
No.
Gaming layer.
Subscribe to the old Gaming Layer.
It shows that? Why?
Cause it can.
Got the old idea.
You can pause to make a cut.
What
the frick is happening?
Oh snap!
Yeah, just do that. Just have that. Someone please tell me what I'm doing with my life.
By the way, guys, I'm controlling this. Okay, let's make another cut. Let's put in the Fallout stuff.
What's the water ball?
That's not how Fallout actually looks like.
I don't care. Okay.
What's the ornament thing?
Which one?
That's a disco ball. Oh. What the heck?
Can't even tell it's you.
What?
Looks like Logan in real life.
Oh my gosh. The crud is this?
You can make 100 cuts.
Someone tell me, what is this game?
Why would you
think we found a game worse than Game Party 3.
Look at this. This my video is beautiful.
Looks like he's doing the...
Shay, I'm listening to this. Let's go. Grab the old Gia. There's like no videos on this on the internet.
Yeah, there's literally no videos about this on the internet, guys. I've checked, there's only 4.
What?
And most of them aren't even videos about this game. This is the only... There you
go. I completed the tutorial, now we can play... let's play it again.
No.
We're gonna play together this time.
Now go have fun. I'm pretty sure we're not gonna... We can't, because we're playing this game.
Oh, finally. Shouldn't have to read me out loud.
What?
Hold the L1 and follow the arrows on screen with both arrows.
Look at that guy. Look at him at the top. He's doing a front flip. What's happening?
Looks like a freaking aim palm.
No, he's without doing a hand. That.
It looks like freaking Abe's.
Look at the
it looks like Abe from the Oddworld series, but just with a tail.
Oh snap!
Okay, yeah, so right, I think that's the multiplayer.
Karaoke
story.
No, we're doing the multiplayer because I bought this game for $1.
Wait, there's a shop.
Out.
I don't even know what I clicked on.
the stage shop.
Totally.
Tokens.
I don't have any money.
Nice stock photo
anybody
images.
Anybody spend time on this game?
All right, let's just go to party. I want to play this game.
Oh, it's in party. Okay. Length of 3 songs. How about we do 0 songs?
All right, can I? Sorry about that. My little brother decided to open the door.
Shut the door.
You can edit that out, right?
Yeah,
sorry.
I'll try. Right.
Thank you for getting that editing software program, because this is just, it just makes videos a lot easier for the gaming layer. For some reason, I keep pressing R1, but I can't change the character. Maybe you have to press it? Press R1. The frick?
Guess you just have to live with Haunter.
Well, this is weird.
Here, I'm in a new character here. You gotta make your own. Take it.
Okay. Julius. I'm gonna choose Bubba, I guess.
He has a cowboy hat.
Okay. What the?
You gotta choose your design, just like I did at the start of the game.
I gotta give him the top hat. Gotta make it black.
Cause he's racist.
And then...
Oh, I didn't realize he
I gotta give the Hawaiian shirt. Gotta give him the Hawaiian shirt. And then...
Give him the purple undies. Oh my god, that's disgusting.
Ooh, look at his...
No, go back.
Look at his leg hair.
Go back, I wanna see his leg hair. That is nasty.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh, what the
frick? Look at his chest hair.
What is this rated? E for everyone?
No, it's rated E10 and up.
E for should everyone, be rated 21 and up?
Should it's rated E10 and up.
E21 and up?
It should be rated M for mature.
Alright, purple undies, shoes.
Verify, I wanna see his toenails.
Oh!
What?
What the?
What?
Wait, hold on. What is this?
It looks so hard to make the hair. All you have to do is
Do that. You gotta do that.
Looks like he's sick.
Okay, go to okay.
I just made it perfect.
No!
Did you mess it up?
Yeah, I messed it up.
Ooh!
We'll jump cut to that.
No, we'll fix it. Don't worry about it. This is supposed to be a funny video, so I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry.
Just let me do it.
Maybe he'll default. Dude, you can change the color of his skin over on the...
Yay for Jennifer racial diversity, I guess.
Dude, the sparkly black hat is ugly, and he's got one tooth and too many freckles on his chest.
That's not freckles.
It looks
hair.
Like Patrick Starr, I'm telling you.
No, he doesn't.
At least not anymore. Purple undies. Those are purple undies. Shorts.
He looks like a hippie.
Go down. There you go.
Purple undies. And then I gotta make him barefoot. You gotta make him look as silly as possible.
Dude, that looks so
okay,
cool.
Now, are you sure you want blue?
Yeah, I'm sure I want blue. And now...
Why does he only have two toes?
I'm gonna name this ugly mug...
Two arms?
After one of my... the ugliest people I have ever met in my entire life.
Zafar Fro.
I'm sorry, dude.
I have to make a jab at you.
Did he make a jab at you?
No, it's just this little thing I have with them, where I make fun of them on a daily basis. No, I gotta name this after another ugly mug.
Oh my gosh!
Ree Ronnie!
No.
Oh, but it's true.
Ree?
No, I'm not changing it. I'm sorry, Reese. You roast me on a daily basis, I'm naming you after this guy. Ugh, yes. That felt so good.
Okay, now R1.
What? I'm pressing R1. Does the R button not
Logan,
work?
Logan, you're beast now. You're now ugly.
Yeah, change your character to the log.
How do I? Okay. Back to the log.
Now.
What? Two players doesn't work. This game's broken.
What the frick?
The game's broken.
Are you kidding me?
The game's broken.
Unplug my controller and plug it back in, probably.
Oh yeah, guys. I'll be in a lot more episodes because I'm actually smart now.
Okay.
You got it to work, right?
Maybe. Yeah, I got it to work.
Mm-hmm. Don't pick my character, get to go to Reese. He is! Yeah,
I did!
You have sparkly undies!
There we go! Let's play this weird game.
Bang, bang!
Let's go
bang.
In the jungle. Temple of the Lost Funk. Lost Temple of Funk.
Okay. Where did you come up with that?
It's sitting at the bottom of the screen. A, B, C.
It's easy as 1, 2, 3.
As much as I wish that was that song, is this just gonna be the ABC song?
1, 2, 3, it's you.
Dude, if it's the ABC, if it's the alphabet song, I'm gonna laugh so hard.
ABCmouse.com. Not sponsoring.
Press X to continue.
I did, bro. Alright.
I made 2 jabs with my
friend. Versus Lost Temple of Funk.
Ooh, Ryan doesn't even know how to play.
He watched me.
Oh, it is!
Oh my gosh.
It is! Dude,
how are you getting so many points? What are you even doing?
I played
rhythm games before, like Parappa the Rapper and crap like that. I'm really good at them.
Hold on, I want to listen to the music.
I have to say, the audio quality is actually really good.
Ryan already has bronze! Ryan, look at Ryan's character.
I suck so bad at this. Oh, the thing's at the bottom. That would have been nice to see.
Now you're getting points, Logan. Ryan's not even getting anything. Ryan, you gotta do more. Logan, use your moves.
I wonder how copyright's gonna work with this.
It's not copyright.
There's this thing called...
I can't believe they actually played my favorite song.
This is your favorite song?
Yeah. It's catchy, though.
Oh no, oh crap!
Ryan got 0-0. You still got 1 minute left. Boogie boost. Ooh, ooh.
Oh crap, you got it.
You got it.
What am I have to do? I'm literally hitting. I'm not getting
I think
points.
The boogie power is broken.
It's because Ryan had it. Wait to see this in replay. Now Ryan has it. See? He's getting... Oh. That's because you're supposed to use the boogie. Oh, look at Ryan. Look at him go.
I have no idea.
I'm not talking to you.
I know.
Ryan has
I know. I'm talking about Ryan.
Ryan, use your boogie. It's done.
Was surprisingly enjoyable.
No, it was not. Do not say that.
The controls were a bit finicky, but...
I don't want to play this again.
Okay, I guess this is it.
You forgot to say Ronnie dropping on the mic thing. Like you always do? Who's Leo?
What did we just do?
You praise this game, Ryan. We got 1 star, that's what we did.
The audio quality... Okay, the audio quality is actually really good. I mean, the audio quality is good. The controls are a bit finicky, and the boogie thing is kind of broken.
Yeah, very good.
But it's... I'm gonna say this right now. It's okay. It's not worse than freaking Game Party 3. It's surprisingly okay. It's not a masterpiece, nor is it good. It's okay.
What would you rate it?
That's my thoughts on it.
2 out of 10.
I rated it a 5.5 out of 10. We are destroying this.
This is a piece of crap. Do you see this thing? It's called Boogie, and we just played it on the channel. You ready to break it?
All right.
This is a bonus episode of the game. I don't. What do we want to do to smash it?
I got an idea.
No, don't smash something else valuable.
Let's not do that. Yeah, alright.
Hold it shut.
I'll hold it.
Your butt's blocking the way.
Let's go. You ready for
this? It's not gonna do anything.
Open it.
No.
It's not gonna do anything. You gotta hold it by its side.
You gotta bend it. Break it.
You gotta hold it by its side.
This is surprisingly hard to break.
Give it to me.
I'll show you how a man does it.
Maybe I gotta scratch it up first. Why is it so hard to break?
Look what I did to it,
though. Oh, you did a lot of damage to it.
Come on!
All right, come on, let's do more.
I feel bad.
Let's try something else. All right, let's try something else now.
Can I break it?
All right, I scratched it up a bit.
God, how do you break a disc?
I got an idea.
I broke a disc by putting it in the
slot. Pac-Man,
put it
go.
On the side. Not like that.
Hey, you gotta record it. We're breaking it. Stand up.
Oh, okay. I'm not the recorder man. I don't know the buttons.
All you gotta do is sit there and... Come on.
This is really hard to break a disc.
I can imagine.
I got an idea. If we can just get it on... No, I don't...
Seriously, all you have to do
We're
is...
We're not gonna be able to get it on its side.
Right, just break it. Just squeeze it. Okay? Squeeze it.
Just bend it.
Oh, get in there.
Boom. Gotta crack it.
Bend it.
With a Harry Potter book.
Side. Harry Potter, thank you.
Yay! We got it!
You freaking piece... Okay, it's okay. But Logan says it's a piece of crap. Now...
Boogie, this is what I think of you.
Yeah. Take that, EA. Now let's deposit it into the garbage can.
Okay, just go ahead and end it. After we smashed it, the game still works.
Like, look, move it!
No, it worked!
No, it was working!
It was working, I hit X and it went on. Dang it.
What? It was... Oh my gosh, we got it!
What the heck?
Working.
What the heck?
What?
We already smashed
it! Let's try it. Oh.
What the heck? Check, hold the camera.
This game is broken! Guys, if you just get mad at the game, just break it, and then boom.
Wow.
It would still work.
Oh, that's too bad.
How did that work?
I don't know. How did
that... Like, guys, we're not even lying to you.
Look in the...
Look in the tray. Look in the tray.
It's not in there.
You can't even see it.
How did that even happen?
That makes no sense. Okay, well...
It's not in the tray.
If we turn it off, we're never going to see this screen again. It's so beautiful, isn't it?
All right.
Rip Boogie.
Rip. Screw you, Boogie.
Oh my gosh.
Rip Reese. Wait,
that's
no,
awesome.
That's Reese.
Okay, well.
Oh my gosh. How the frick did that work?
That was amazing.
Oh my gosh. One of the very rare times you guys get to see our faces, so hope you enjoy it.
That was amazing. Alright, go ahead and end it.
Wow.